Spring is here, and with the warm weather, we're all looking to freshen up our wardrobes. Our style correspondent, Marcus Stewart, is here to offer us the latest on men's fashion.
That's right, James. Spring has sprung, and so has men's fashion. Guys are taking bold risks this season and having a lot of fun. Everything from all-over print to bold, stately hats. First up, Chadwick Boseman looked beyond regal at the premiere of Black Panther in South Korea. Chadwick is pictured wearing a bold tan and black polka dot three-piece belted suit. Only a real-life fashion superhero could pull this look off. Bravo, Chadwick, and Wakanda forever.
Yeah, Marcus, there's no shortage of bold looks out there. Who else is sporting a unique yet trendy look right now?
Yes, it's prepster style, and Justin Bieber, who's normally very casual, or sometimes a little bit edgy, was spotted out in Hollywood looking, might I say, preppy. The Biebs was rocking tan chinos, a striped rugby polo complete with white Vans, and a navy blue twill jacket. Toss the white Vans for a leather brown or tan chukka boot for a more refined look.
All right, Marcus, when in doubt, what is the look that works for men all year round?
Just because spring is here does not mean the gentleman's wardrobe is going anywhere. Samuel L. Jackson has arrived. From his statement tan hat to his chambray suiting, and let's not forget the iconic denim jacket look, Mr. Jackson proves that you can look good, feel good, and be very stylish at any age.
Thanks so much, Marcus. For more of the latest fashion trends, be sure to follow Marcus on Instagram at TheFashionDoctor.